So I was really excited to be able to record The Only Flame in Town, a great song by Elvis Costello. Funny enough, I've heard Elvis Costello say that he doesn't like the way it came out on the album. I guess because it was too sort of 80s influenced and he thought the song was more romantic. I'm not sure that we've done any favors to the song by the way we've produced it, but most of all, we just had fun playing it and I had fun singing it, so hopefully you'll enjoy it.